Yeah, that sounds like you.
If you see Masters or Holland, tell them I need help. Okay? Amy needs help.
I mean, are you sure? Because I'm pretty sure you're gonna die soon. Pretty sure you're gonna die soon. I just got here, man. I just got here.
Don't look at it!
Don't. Aw, man! Why? I'll look at it. Fuck you. What do you want? Why does this look like the inside, even though I'm on the outside? It doesn't look like there's anything in there, right? Can I? Wait. And what is this? Like, what happens if I go this way? Because this is a bunch of nothing. What the hell? I'm in it. What is this? Better not. Also, is it even interested in me? Because I kind of just, like, I'm kind of just standing right here. Yeah, what you got? What if I just... Yeah. Lambo, what you got? Oh, shit! Something of value. Something I can throw at this douchebag. Come on. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Right here. Juicy. Okay, I don't hear him around. Medical laboratory. Thank you. Oh shit, what the fuck? Damn, I really just jumped right into it. What the hell? The transport floor, because according to those guys, when they were in the communications, it sounded like the transport floor was supposed to be safe. Fuck! Well, fuck that. What happened to my door close? Oh shit. Oh, well then. Is that him? I think that's him. Alright, I'm gonna move over there and see what happens. Okay, he's moving very slowly. Okay, I can't have him move too close though, because if I do, I'm fucked. Oh shit, he's like legit coming for me. Fuck! Jesus. How am I supposed to know where to go? Is this, like, where I came from, even? What the- God damn it. Wait. Is that it? Did it just see me? Nah, you don't see me. Go, 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 go. Can he go up ladders? I hope not. Well, fuck. Fucker ate my arm, dude.
Please, I did what you wanted.
Dead good, Simon. You can't leave.
Why not?
The only way to make sure the WoW stays dead is to destroy the only one who's immune to the new pattern. Don't worry, I'll make it quick.
Oh, what the fuck?